we're going to do some stomping now. Stomping activity. If your child isn't able to stand up and stamp their feet, what I normally do at school is... Can you lie down for a minute, darling? I normally have the child lying on the floor and I stamp my feet around the outline of their body. Just tracing the outline of their body.
Scared.
So if they're able to join in, that's fine, which we're going to, aren't we? And I normally say a little rhyme. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You ready? I can stamp my feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp. I can stamp my feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp. This is how I romp. I can stamp my feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp. I can stamp my feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp. This is how I romp. And then do that for as long as possible, and then have a silence break, remember?